We are on to the girls 100 freestyle. This is the B final. From bottom to top in lane number one, Ashley Romella, Shadow Mountain. Lane number two, Claire Skelly, Sunny Slope. Lane number three, Brianna Schwanberger from Catalina Foothills. Lane number four, Haley Cucharo from Sunrise Mountain. Haley's teammate, Alexa Cucharo. In lane number five, lane number six, Colleen Roberts, Apollo High School. And in lane number seven, that is Savannah Hines of Canyon del Oro. Rounding out this field of freestylers, in lane number eight is Danielle Tolton of Marana High School. Down in lane number two, that is Claire Skelly looking good early. 27-1 is her 50 split. Also out fast is Colleen Roberts up in six, 26-7-4 for Roberts. Looks like it's gonna be lane number three, Brianna Schwanberger. And Schwanenberger getting in there with a 55-68 from lane number three. Good enough for the win here in the B final. Second place goes to lane number two, Claire Skelly, the freshman from Sunny Slope. Clocks the time of 56-33. Third place goes to lane number six. That is Colleen Roberts, the senior from Apollo High School, who finishes in a time of 56-40.